My second 5-wicket haul, only my 8-wicket haul in Barbados. Yeah, I do tend to do well against them, even in the tour in 2017 when we came out here, got a few wickets. Although England is not really a place where spinners usually dominate, I still think that they find a way to get some wickets, so I'm happy about it. I guess with the bad weather that we had leading up to the test match, the pitch had a lot of moisture early on. So I thought that was what really helped the ball to really spin that much so early on in the game. But I thought as the days went on, wicket got a little easier, the ball didn't spin as much. It wasn't really spinning from straight as early on like yesterday. But it's still a good wicket to bat on, although you're getting some spin, so see what happens. Yeah, but I can't really get involved in the team selection, but I thought that the pitch offered a bit of spin and pitch was a bit slow earlier for the fast bowlers, so it wasn't really getting much out of the wicket, and that's why I came into the attack quite early. So I just came to the job that was asked of me and it worked out well. But I would say the approach is just to play each ball on merit. Just take a page out of the English players, but especially Sibley, how patient he was and just waited for the bowlers to come into his areas and score. So it's just for us to take, as I said, that leaf from their book and just play each ball on merit, and when the opportunity comes to score, just score and go about it in the normal way, run hard between the wickets. I thought that they ran really well between the wickets, so that's something that we can take from them as well and just stay patient. Looking at the conditions, I thought the conditions played a big role in us deciding to bowl first. Outside was very overcast and dark. The lights were on before play even started. So having the success that we had in the first game as well, I didn't see any problem. Everyone was down for the decision to bowl first. But as I said, the batters played tremendously. So kudos to them.